Labor Day weekend, 2015, an unprovoked shooting at police, a high-speed chase through two cities, and a deadly police shooting ends a Shreveport man's crime spree. Meredith Hill-Gardner goes in depth to explain the events that led to that tragic ending. Sunday at 10.